Did you know that some casinos offer tastes? And did you know that if you find out that they offer tastes, that can totally be to your advantage? Who wouldn't want to know that? All right, now what is a taste? Okay, it's also common business practices for 1 in 4 casinos to offer a taste. Why offer a taste? What is a taste? Okay, why offer a taste? What that is for you to win on a machine within the first few spins on a machine new to you, so that it gives you that little bug. It gives you that I want to stay and I want to gamble feeling. And you know, we've all felt that feeling. Okay, well, hey, let's do a little test to see if your casino offers a taste, because there are complete advantages to knowing this. I used to do the 10 spin rule, didn't win, get off, but I was doing some research and I came across John from Professor Slots, and he does the 5 spin method. Okay, let me tell you about that. But first let me tell you that if you find a casino that does give tastes, from a legal perspective, if they do give out tastes, they must do so on all of their slots. So do you see where I'm going with this? Okay, so we're gonna start out on the main casino floor. We're gonna find 20 machines at the lowest denomination. We're gonna hopefully have a $100 bankroll, and we're going to go through 20 machines, 5 spins on each one. And if you win anything within those 5 spins, you're gonna pull out the money, you're gonna move to the next machine and do it all over again until you go through the 20 machines. Now, when I say if you win anything in those 5 spins, what I'm saying is that if you win on the first spin or the second spin, you're done. It doesn't matter what the win is. You're only playing minimum bet. You're just finding out if they give a taste. So you're gonna get off the machine and move on to the next machine. So in the end, you will be able to look at all of the machines that won and get a percentage. Wow, it's hard to track that in a busy casino because it's very distracting. So the way I did it, because I did go and do this, and hopefully I'll have some video that I can insert in here. The way I did it is in my iPhone, I just went 1 through 20. Yes, if it won in the first 5 spins, and no, if it didn't. And then in the end, I could look. My casino, I actually did it at 2, were about 75, 80% win. So anything over 50 is great, because that means your casino offers tastes. Now, why do you want to know if they offer tastes? Okay, well, hold on, I gotta back up here for a minute. So if you're doing this little test and you find out that within the first 10 machines you won absolutely nothing, well then the test failed, the casino failed, they don't offer you can conclude that they do not offer tastes. So then it's up to you whether you want to continue to gamble in there, because chances are you're going to be, you know, those times when you go to the casino and you just keep putting money in, you never win, you never get a bonus, you never get anything. It's probably what's going to happen. So anyways, back to the point of finding out if they give you a taste. So you had a $100 bankroll, you did your 20 machines, you did the math, and you found out that you had $84 left at the end. That means you have an 84% return, because probably 16 of those 20 machines were playing. You know what I'm saying? We're paying. Did I say playing? Okay, so anything over 50 is good. Some people would say, you know, an 84% return isn't great, but if you were at a tight casino, then that would be great, because people could be losing a lot more than you. So then you're just there, fun, having entertainment, not losing your shirt, making points, comps, whatever. Okay, 100% return would be even better for comps, points, etc. Now, he has a modification to this that I didn't actually know about until after I did my test. And I've talked about this in other videos about, you know, playing in very visible areas, end machines, etc. Apparently it's a myth, but I've actually tried it when I won my $9,000 in one of my videos. I can link it. And I was like right beside the cash cage, right beside an ATM, right in a very visible area, and I won $9,000 while I was doing research for that video. So he says that maybe to up your potential winnings when you do this little taste experiment, you could just do your 20 machines on end machines. So very visible on the end, do your 5 spins, do 20 machines and see, holy, maybe you can come out with over your $100 bankroll. Now, getting back to the reason we want to do this. Well, first of all, we want to find out if we're just going to lose our shirt. And second of all, we want to consider, and now I'm not suggesting you do this. I'm saying that you might want to say, okay, this casino is giving tastes within the first 5 spins. So I might want to have a $500 bankroll, go into the high limit room, sit down, play max bet on the first machine for 5 spins, hoping to get a win, because it should be set up that way that 80%, if that was the percentage, should be winning. All right, so you play your 5 spins, you stop the minute you win anything, you move on to the next machine, and on until you don't want to do it anymore. Now, if you do move on to another machine and it was showing that there was a win, you might want to skip that machine and go to the next machine. Let me know if you've tried this before. If you do try it and it works out, let me know. And I am definitely going back to try it on the end machines, and I will probably let you all know how that went, because I do have some other videos like this coming up. I love doing the weather videos because I can't get back to Vegas and it's fun and entertaining. But you know, I love talking about gambling too, so I'm really glad to be doing this video again. I hope you enjoyed it. Please share it. Please like it. Really helps me with the algorithm. And now that you've all helped me get over 1,000 subscribers, I'm so stoked. So if you're subscribed, thank you so much. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. I would love to hang out for good vibes. I love this Vegas community. It's the best. We will see you in the next video. Bye, peace. All right, we're gonna try this on a 5-cent machine. Lowest bet. 1. Nothing. All right.